Instructor, and the cadets of the 5th Battalion, 1st JROTC Brigade, we bid you welcome to the Burges High School Military Vault for the 2018-2019 school year. I am Cadet Captain Michaela Rayburn.
And I am Cadet First Lieutenant Ashley Pedroza.
And
we are your mistresses of ceremony for this evening. Before we begin, we would like to recognize some of our special guests. Please give them a warm, resting welcome. The principal of Burges High School, Dr. Rondo Woods, and his lovely wife, Rebecca. Burges Assistant Principal, Ms. Laura Carrera.
Did not hear you.
Burges faculty and staff, Ms. Esther Hernandez, counselor. And Ms. Alicia Drewer, counselor.
Mr. Ray Lauriano. Campus Patrol. Mr. Oscar Maldonado, book room clerk. Our other guests are Colonel Vera's wife, Ms. Veronica Vera. Sergeant First Class Hernandez's wife, Ms. Alicia Hernandez. Sergeant Major Belton Locklear, EPISD Assistant Director of Army Instruction. Command Sergeant Major Danford Elliott, El Paso High Army Instructor, and his wife Patricia. Sergeant First Class Jesse Sanchez, Chapin High School Army Instructor, and his wife Maria. And Mr. and Mrs. Carpio.
We would also like to recognize the 1st Brigade staff and cadets of fellow students from our sister high school.
At this time, please direct your attention to the south end of the hall where the honor guard is now approaching. The guard is commanded by Cadet Major Ryan Cruz and consists of Cadet POC Joseph Lincoln, Cadet Corporal Noah Pineda,
Cadet Staff Sergeant Andrew Mills, Cadet First Sergeant Jose Saminiego, and Cadet First Lieutenant Pablo Macias. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that we introduce to you this year's Military Ball Corps.
Sweetheart Ms. Ashley Torres, escorted by Cadet Staff Sergeant Christopher Ledbetter. B Company Sweetheart Ms. Hansi Slavin, escorted by Cadet Corporal Makai Harkness.
Corporal Joshua Brooks. D Company Sweetheart Ms. Miriam Avila, escorted by Cadet Captain John Gibbons.
Jaden De La Riva, escorted by Cadet Corporal Inja Ramirez. F Company Sweetheart Ms. Jericho Ortega, escorted by Cadet Corporal Christopher Howard Jr.
Freshman Princess Ms. Ashley Ramirez, escorted by Cadet Second Lieutenant Joe Quiros. Jaime Barrios, escorted by Cadet Staff Sergeant Jaden Gibbons.
Junior Princess Ms. Mariana Munoz, escorted by Cadet Command Sergeant Major Haram Ramos. Princess Ms. America Sanchez, escorted by Cadet Sergeant Marcos Gonzalez.
Lady in waiting, Ms. Camila De Leon, escorted by Command Sergeant Major Ian Mireles.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise for the 2018-2019 Military Ball Parade? Ms. Natalie from the House of Jimenez, escorted by Cadet Captain James Barroso.
Dr. Woods will now crown the queen.
Queen, hand, salute. Great cover. Honor guard. Return. Savers. Ready. Cut. Ready. Move. Forward, march, left, right, left, 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 left.
The Queen with her escort, Cadet Captain James Barroso, will now lead her court in the traditional military ball court dance.
Thank you.
ceremony. This concludes this year's Lady Ball coronation. The Queen and her court are now remaining place for 5 minutes. Should anyone desire to take pictures, then we are ready to serve this evening's repast.
Thank you and have a wonderful evening.